Gotta sneeze or cough to show that I'm sick with it. Black and educated, I'm defying the system. I'm flying, I'm different, I'm trying to get by when I'm spitting. I'm righteous and gifted, excited when I'm writing this shit.
What's good, everybody? My name is Austin Simon, aka Ace. I'm a rapper, slash teacher, slash dog dad, slash husband, slash geek. You already know what it is. You see Vegeta, you see the Pops, you see the Hydro Flasky. Groot. Hey, so today we're going to be doing a reaction to Falling in Reverse, Popular Monster. Now, I know that Falling in Reverse is a pretty popular rock group, but I've never heard any of their songs at all. I don't know any, I don't know anything about the type of music that they make. I just know that the genre is rock and that they're pretty fucking popular. That's it. That's all I know. And so we're going to check these guys out. See what they got in store for us. See what the hype is about. Because I'm trying to see what the hype is about. And then we're going to talk about it. And also, if you like rap, you know, you can scroll down and look in the pinned part of the comment section and find my Spotify link if you want to check out my, you know, my stuff. And or if you don't have Spotify, you can just search Austin Simon and it'll be there. But yeah, so let's get into this reaction. Yeah, let's do this. Turn that thing up. Popular Monster,
yeah. I wake up every morning with my head up in a daze. I'm not sure if I should say this, fuck, I'll say it anyway. Everybody tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. I don't know if it's a phase, I just want to feel okay, yeah.
Okay, first of all, this visual right now is crazy. And he's rapping right now. Oh, he's rapping right now. Okay, okay, okay. See, I thought it was just gonna be singing. I thought it was just gonna be singing. But now, hey, I'm plugged in a little bit. Sub me in, coach.
Phase, I just wanna feel okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh. Still remains. It's this post-traumatic stress and all my suppressing rage. And my doctor tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. Yeah, it's not a fucking phase. I just wanna feel okay.
Yeah. Okay, first of all, this beat, the beat is fire. And, you know, this is about mental health. There's a mental health, addressing mental health, which is cool, especially considering that the song is two years old. And so, you know, it's, you know, we have now gotten into a point where, you know, talking about mental health in music and just in life in general has become a lot more or a lot less taboo. And so this is just one of those examples. Which is amazing because, you know, mental health is extremely important. And so, you know, talking about it and making it more and more less taboo is a big deal. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Let me turn that up. Bro, these visuals are amazing. Like, they got the monster face here with these little girls with them. They're not little girls, they're women. But, you know, with the monster face on. Get to it! There we go. Yeah, that's fire. That's fire. Then the homeless guy had the little monster face on. Yeah. I do air bass, not air guitar.
I think I'm going nowhere like a rat trapped in a maze. Every okay. Wall that I knock down is just a wall.
That's a light bar, by the way. I think I'm going nowhere like a rat trapped in a maze. Okay, okay. He's rapping. He's rapping.
Wall that I knock down is just a wall that I replace. I'm in a race against myself. I try to keep a steady pace. How the fuck will I escape if I never close my case?
Yeah, and like the imagery that he's giving you also with his lyrics is really dope. You know, he's racing against himself. It's because that's all mental health is. I mean, it's you're battling yourself when you have, you know, these mental health issues. Like me, I have anxiety disorder. It's like it was diagnosed, and so that's an internal battle. It's me versus myself whenever I get into that mode of just major anxiety. Right. All right.
Never close my case. Oh my God, I keep on stressing every second that I wait.
Yeah.
Another second sooner to a blessing I won't take. Mm. Therapist will tell me that I'm going through a stage. Yeah, it's not a fucking stage. I just wanna feel okay. Okay, motherfucker, now you got my attention. I need a change, a couple things, cause something is missing. What if I was alive?
Hey. 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 Did you, if you notice there, his eyes start to turn, you know, kind of, you know, kind of, hey, that, hey, he started to turn to a boxer right there. That's what's there. But... Yo, these guys are kind of nice, though. These guys are kind of nice. I like this shit. About to break down. Hey, that part is fire. Okay. Okay. Even that part that, I don't know, the, I can't really understand what he's saying there, but because I just can't hear it, but that part, that the notes that he's saying, like, na, 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 na. Oh, that shit is fucking sick. Mm. Let me help you out of here with the air base. Oh. But action in here too.
Gory action.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, this thing is tatted. Jeez. This thing is tatted. Goals. You know, I got a little bit of tats, you know. You know, I got like a sleeve, you know, thing up here, but hey, I'm trying to get like this guy. Bro shows up. There's a thumbnail. Fire, fire. This song was fire. This song was fucking fire. Alrighty, so look, I am a 90s kid. I'm a millennial. And so around high school is when like Green Day, My Chemical Romance, Fall Out Boy to an extent, Yellow Card, The Killers, you know, all those just iconic, like almost modern day, rock bands. We're super popular, and I used to listen to that shit heavily, like, because, I mean, especially in band, because, you know, you just had a lot of people who were just into a lot of different shit, and so we would just, you know, share different types of music, and so, you know, some of the non-black kids would be like, yo, like, you should hear this, and I'd be like, okay, and it was dope. It was that rock shit, and I was like, wait, this is fucking fire, what the hell, and so that's kind of what got me into this type of music, and I've just loved it ever since. And so it's dope to see and hear this type of music now, because this is contemporary, because you don't, I don't know, there's not a whole lot of like super super popular rock bands like there were in my time, or especially, you know, before my time, where, you know, the 80s and stuff like that. So this is very nostalgic, honestly. And this song was just so fucking fire. Like, you can't hate on this. Like, the beat was amazing. especially during like the rap parts, where like it was just very, it was hip hop-ish. But that makes sense because Buddy was rapping. I was not expecting this. I was expecting him to just be singing the whole time. Nah, he was rapping, and he was like doing a good job at it. Like, he could actually rap. He's a good rapper. Especially because of the fact that he was able to paint a picture with his words. This nigga was Picasso with the words. I'm okay with that. That's what you're supposed to do. This is art. But then also the hook. Oh my gosh, the hook was amazing. Wow. Like, the notes that he was hitting, that little falsetto. I didn't even talk about that in real time during the reaction, but that little falsetto that I can't hit at all without auto-tune. But yeah, nah, man, this whole thing worked really well. But then also, I'm not about to just not address this. The visuals. That ending fight scene, are you Joe King? Because that shit was so funny. Oh, because we already know, if you've watched some of my other reactions, you already know how I feel about action. I'm all about that shit in any situation. So I'm all about watching violence. Like, I'm not going to sit here and act like I don't like it, because I do. And so everything here just worked. There was no like weak point of what I just watched. The visuals were great. The instrumentals were great. The hook and the verse were great. I'm definitely going to have to listen to some more of their stuff, because I'm a fan. I'm now a fan. And this is one of those songs that I'm going to have to add to my Spotify playlist. I do not add every song I react to my Spotify playlist. That's for the special songs. And so this is definitely one of those. This is probably one of my favorite songs that I've reacted to so far. Yeah, absolutely. But yeah, if you enjoyed this reaction, go on ahead and hit that subscribe button, turn that red thing gray. You already know what it is. And if you're a returner, thank you for returning and watching this with me. I enjoyed this, and I hope you enjoyed it as well. If you like rap, go ahead and scroll down the video section on my channel, find some of my shit. I got bars, I can promise you that. Or you can, like I said earlier, look in the comment section. It's pinned, it's the top comment where it has my Spotify link, and you can check that kind of stuff out. And yeah. Actually, I have nothing else to say. Have a fantastic rest of your week. Bye.